Do not be deceived and misunderstand the ones who are pretending and claiming the perfection. Nobody is fully complete at all, because we all constantly still learning. It is a matter of awareness and consciousness. Nobody possesses the eternity as an entity. As sure as life is transient, human beings are different in everywhere, in every nation, in every country of the existential globe. There is the good and there is the bad. Consequently, you still regarded as the explorer according to the experiences throughout the arduous journey of your life. We are the ones who have our principles and values. We don't need exaggerated correctness from the people, your morals and manners who define you, to know your worthiness. Being rich or poor, I don't care, I don't categorize. Being lovable or detestable, it's up to you, it's up to your behaviors. It is like a reflection of seeing yourself into the mirror, as it gives the impression for communication. The way you handle is undoubtedly the way you supposed to be handled. There is nothing to do. I'm not the one who can hold people accountable. As long as you tend to do the good, you are good.